The particle of this weekend is about grace. And it tells us loudly and clearly that grace cannot be earned. The Catechism of the Catholic Church defines that grace is favor, the free and undeserved help that God gives us to respond to His call to become children of God, adopted sons, partakers of the divine nature and of eternal life. Whether we have been in the family of God for a long time or on a recent arrival, the benefits of grace are the same. Jesus' parable reminds us that no matter how hard we try, we never deserve God's grace. It is a free gift. It doesn't matter how long or hard we work. It doesn't matter how pious our demeanor. We cannot earn God's love and acceptance. It is poured out freely on us all. Unfortunately, many of us wishes were not so. Many of us who have served Christ for a number of years would like some kind of bonus. It doesn't seem fair, does it, that people can get here at the last minute and claim the same benefits as those of us who have labored for decades? Jesus faced this same dilemma. He was criticized for spending too much time with tax collectors and other sinners, and not spending enough time with respectable folks. Respectable folks did not like that. Could it be that God knows something that we don't? Could it be that the sinner we so harshly judge is closer to God than we might imagine? Maybe their very helplessness has opened them to an understanding of grace that we will never have. We are so eager to lump people into deserving and undeserving. Maybe if we were in the shoes of this or that sinner, we would understand. The Bible teaches us that only God is qualified to judge. He sees the heart. He knows the inner person. God's grace is equally poured out on us all, whether we will work 12 hours in the heat of the day or whether we will work only 1 hour in the cool of the evening. But here is the good news for us today. You and I have a great opportunity. We can be agents of grace on God's behalf. Brace yourself for a moment, not with the workers in the vineyard, rather the owner has selected you to dispense the silver coins. Can't you see the eyes of those first workers as they receive a silver coin for only 1 hour's work? Wouldn't you like to bring that kind of joy into someone's life? Can you call someone you rarely talk to? Can you offer help to those who hesitate to ask for it? Can you cheer people up whom you encounter with smile? Can you do something pleasant for those around you? Can you be less negative about yourself and be more positive to others? None of us deserve God's grace. It is freely given. But we can be partners with God in bringing that grace to others. Shall you do that?